Hello，Hello，hello, 各位同學好啊！咁咧，晚上好，So good evening，Hi，Hi，快樂人。So for those of you who have come into this life and learn with me, please do tell me what you're up to today and say hi to me. Hi everyone. So I've been drinking this vegetable juice. 好，等我咧開埋 IG 先。Hi everyone！ 嗱，咁咧 replay 嘅同學咧可以喺section comment section 嗰部分咧，就係、可以同我講係 team replay hashtag team replay， 因為咧我希望可以知道咧有幾多人睇緊 replay 啦，咁對我哋嚟講一個好大嘅鼓勵嚟嘅。我今日咧唔知你覺唔覺得啦，我面色都有少少蒼白，因為咧其實我今日係冇乜化妝嘅，係可能化咗好少好少咁樣啦。OK， hi， 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 T 曾， hi， 好，我等你哋，我唔同你哋 say hi 住啦。咁你哋咧同我 say hi 嘅朋友咧，下邊 comment 啦，喺個 live chat 嗰度 comment 啦 ，hi 啦。咁我而家咧就要開始啦。咁今日咧就想同大家講嘅主題咧就係睇漫畫學英文。咁其實咧 ，I'm not sure if you guys like reading comic books， but I'm personally actually not a big fan of comic books， but still I'd like to have a try of anything that you guys like， so I always want to try new resources and different types of resources when I learn English， because I think that way I can learn better， 我可以用得好啲啦。 Hello hello， 你中意 comic books， OK， transport lover 话好中意 comic books。 我今日条界系咪分得好奇怪？ OK， 其实我啲头发已经太黑啦，我要染发啦。你哋係咪都係咁啊？成日啲頭髮咧生得好快咧，跟住咧染完之後好快又黑翻，染完之後又好快黑翻，係啊，成日都係咁。Hello Kevin，Hello Anthony，Hello Quang Sheng，Hello Bunny，Hello Iwan Wife，Hello Hong Kong Transport Lover，Hi Regina。好嗱，咁你哋嚟喺度咧就非常之好啦。我哋今日咧就一齊同你一齊去睇漫畫學英文。咁咧點解要睇漫畫學英文咧？因為我覺得咧，你哋其實學英文咧好多時會好悶。咁好多時好悶嘅時候咧，你哋就會覺得哎呀，我唔想嗱依個位咧。OK， 你哋成日咧，你唔中意 comic books， 哎呀，我都唔係特別中意嘅。咁但係咧，因為我要第一我要照顧唔同你哋嘅人嘅需要啦，第二就係我都好想咧將學英文咧變成一樣有趣嘅嘢咧，令到你哋係好想睇嘅。OK， 嗱咁咧我。依排咧就幫你哋去做一啲 research 啦，就發現咧原來咧，如果你哋中意 Marvel 的話咧 ，Marvel 嘅 comic books 咧，網上咧係可以7 day trial 咁樣去睇嘅。咁就你唔即係當然你要需要有信用卡啦，但係可以有7 day trial 咯。咁其實都幾正嘅，因為起碼你可以睇咗七日之後 cancel 咧，其實都起碼都好過冇得試睇咁樣樣咯，係啦。咁依個咧就係、叫做 marvel.com 嗰度咧係有叫做英文漫畫睇啦。例如我唔知你哋中唔中意咯 ，Black Widow 啦，啊 Winter Soldier 啦，嗱其實我自己就冇乜睇過啊呢啲，即係冇睇過，我冇睇 Marvel 嘅，係啊。咁但係如果你哋中意的話，話唔定你哋會中意睇咧，可能係啦。好，例如係啦，依個係 Scarlett Johansson 做嗰個角色啊嘛 ，Black Widow 嚇、，Yelena Belova 嚇、，graduating from the Red Room， Yelena became the first student to surpass Romanova's marks， eager to prove herself better than Natasha and establish so claim to the title of Black Widow， she interferes with Natasha's mission to vie for supremacy。佢咧好想咧係。證明自己係叻過其他人啊！係啊，有好多呢啲咁嘅嘢嘅。係啊 ，I'm watching you。Ronald the Fantastic。唔知 Ronald the Fantastic， 你唔係 hater 嚟噶嘛？你係 hater 嘅話，唔好意思啊，我哋 hater 嘅朋友咧，我就會需要去咩啊？即係叫做 time out 你嚇。Hello， 川川搬邊嚇。總之咧，你哋咧，如果係重睇緊呢個 live 嘅時候咧，都希望你哋可以留翻 hashtag team replay 喺嗰度。Hello Strength，Hello Helen，Hello。嗱，咁呢個咧係我最近發現嘅。哦，原來咧 Marvel 咧嗰啲嘅叫做咩啊？即係 comics 咧，好多都可以喺佢哋個網站度睇嘅喎。睇下有咩睇先。 哦，呢、这個 X-Force Marauders True Believers True Believers Daredevil， 我都冇睇過 Marvel 嗰啲 comic， 因為其實其他我反而有睇過，但係 Marvel 嗰啲我冇睇過，可以同你哋睇下呢、这個嗱 Spider-Man 比較熟啲啦、啊、其他 OK Blue Lee Blue Lee 你好似係係啦，如果入嚟搗亂嘅朋友咧，咁又要咁你再繼續搗亂咧，我就要 time out 你噶啦嚇，唔好意思啊。OK， 好。入唔入到去睇咧？睇下先。Hi Dixon， 我發現呢個網都好似有啲慢喎，撳入去之後，哦，好。咦咁奇怪嘅，我應該 log in 咗嘅嘞噃，點解佢唔俾我睇嘅？係咯，我 log in 咗，等等我下。啊！我發現咧 ，Marvel 呢個網咧，我都係唔係特別識用。頭先我仲以為好易用。等等我下，哇！我發現咧，呢個都好 read now。Hello， 你中意 Superman 啊？你哋中意咩 Marvel characters 咧？我又會嘗試睇下有冇啊依度。可能要開多部冷氣，好似好熱。係啊，我都 OK。I still haven't watched Marvel 1-4 yet， 係我都冇睇過。我發現咧，依個網好難用喎。頭先仲專登做咗個試用，睇下睇唔睇到。咁難用嘅？開唔到嘅喎，發現嚇、啊。如果開唔到就唔緊要啦，我等間啊，今日有咩學？今日用英文去漫畫學英文，一係係啊，你等等我下，你等等我下。你可以試下幫我睇下入唔入到去睇。OK， 嗱咁我哋照翻用我哋平時嘅 script 啦。咁咧 script 咧依個網站咧，我之前有同大家講過咧。其實咧就係、是、大家知道咧，我咪話裏邊有好多啲唔同嘅嘢睇嘅。咁我幫你哋咧揾過噶啦，就係、是、咧其中一啲咧就係 comic books。comic books 有啲人中意 Iron Man， 其實我唔係好中意 Iron Man 嘅，我覺得咧唔識講啊，有少少太。男人得滯，我唔係好中意，係啦。咁咧，我有睇過咧 comics 嚟講咧，有咩睇啦？啊，其實依度咧都有嘅咩 Guardians of the Galaxy 啊 ，Avengers 啊，呢個 sheet music 嚟嘅，呢個 sheet music 唔關事啦。咁我睇下 books 咧有啲咩嘅 comic 先。你中意 Iron Man？ 哎呀，大家唔好嗌交喎，大家唔好嗌交係啊。其實大家有唔同品味啫嚇。咁啊，我覺得 Iron Man 有少少。男人啊，我唔識講啊。有時我中意 Spider-Man 多啲咯，但係我最中意咁多個最中意 Batman， 但係 Batman 好似唔係 Marvel 噶嘛。OK， 咁咧我俾你哋睇下咧，就其實咧有一個系列咧叫 Dilbert 嘅 ，Dilbert 係幾好睇嘅。咁 Dilbert 係比較深啲啦嚇。Dilbert 咧其實就係一個叫做辦公室嘅 comic books 嚟嘅。咁我。都之前有睇過啲啦， 阿 Chi 搬搬話係 Chi 搬邊話係第一次入嚟支持，係多謝你。咁咧，我唔知道你哋睇唔睇到啦。而家會唔會好細啊 ？Sorry 啊，我冇開翻個 screen 添，等等我下。哦，唔怪得啦，你哋唔知道我做緊乜，因為咧我頭先冇開翻個 screen。哦 ，OK， 好啦，開咗個 screen 啦。你睇唔睇到啊 ？OK，IG 嘅朋友睇唔到咧，就唔好意思啊，可能你哋要去一去。即是 YouTube 那邊 ，OK， 好啦，我哋今日係講睇漫畫學英文，你中意 Spiderman 係嘛 ？OK， 咁咧，我可唔可以放大啲先 ？OK， 咁樣叫大啲啦，應該 OK 得，應該睇到係嘛？好啦 ，It's got 200 Sunday strips. Are they funny? That depends if you count the cover.The cover is totally lame. I don't see why he had an hour to design it. This book is offensive to interns. I'm poorly drawn. I'm a generic guy. I don't know why I'm here. I say we whack the generic guy. 係啦，咁咧大家見到咧，依個咧就係 Dilbert 啦。Dilbert 咧係一個係好辦公室式嘅即係 cartoon 嚟。咁所以其實佢成日講啲辦公室裏邊嘅趣事啦嚇。咁啊，依個係一個嗰個作者咧就叫 Scott Adams 啦。Scott Adams， 咁所以咧就係、其實佢亦都有 animated television series 啦。佢咧係 it's a known for its satirical office humor， 即係話咧其實係通常係一啲諷刺式嘅嚇、嘲諷式嘅一啲叫做 office humor about a white collar， 即係白領啦 ，micromanage 即係話咧俾人哋管住曬嘅啦 ，office featuring engineer Dilbert， 咁咧 engineer 咧就叫 Dilbert 啦。咁台灣咧好似就叫做外伯特啊。外伯特 as the title character, the strip has spawned dozens of books. 咁咧依個咧嘅 strip 咧，即係話個 comic strip 咧，有好多人睇嘅，多人到咧，即係佢即係叫做咩添食啦，就好多本可以推出咗。An animated television series, a video game, and hundreds of Dilbert themed merchandise items. Dilbert Future and the Joy of Work are among the most read books in the series.係啦，咁啊，佢好多人睇嘅。Adams received the National Cartoonist Society Ruben Award in 1997。咁你見到其實佢攞好多獎啦。咁呢個咧就 Superman have a super dog 係嘛，真係㗎。誒咁 Dilbert 咧就台灣個譯名叫外伯特啦。咁都係一啲 office 嘅 comic strip 嚟嘅，都唔淺嘅嚇，都唔淺嘅嚇。依個咧就係我都覺得你可以睇下啦，幾得意，我覺得幾 Q 嗰啲人物。咁啊，不過比較多字咯，相對嚟講。我咧，我平時都係用 strip 嚟睇嘅。你見到咧，其實佢嗰啲 introduction 咧都有，都好好多字可以睇嘅，係啊。有時咧，你睇依啲嘅漫畫咧，你會發現咧，你有啲。即係 satire 啊，即係話點講啊？嗰個諷刺個位咧，你可能未必明嘅啊。咁但係你可以照睇咯。有時你睇唔明咧，當然你可以嘗試下問人啦。咁但係即係可能你要睇唔明一陣啦，先至會明嘅。咁你明咗個表面意思已經好好噶啦。依啲 Dilbert 咧都唔係好淺嘅呢啲嚇。嗱、我哋不如睇下依一個啊。依個會唔會太細啊？我真係放大啲俾你哋啊！哦，咁好啲，誒得啦，非常之好。Please enter the photocopier access code。喂，請你咧入咗嗰個 access code， 即係你哋有用過嗰啲咧 photocopier 咧，即係嗰啲影印機咧，咪會要密嘅入個密碼嘅。What's the code for this machine？ 啊，佢話code 嗰個密碼係咩啊？That's proprietary information. Proprietary information. 關於依個 property 嘅 information 嚟嘅。We work for the same company. My cubicle is down the hall. 佢話我同你同一間公司，做咩唔俾我知咧？咁樣。I have no way of verifying your claim. Anybody could have come in here and say that. 佢話我點知你真係我哋嘅員工啊？咁樣樣。Ask me a question that only an employee of this company could answer.佢話你想去確認啊嘛，咁你問我一條測試嘅問題咯。OK，What is the access code for this computer？ 跟住咧個 Dilbert 就呆咗啦，跟住咧佢就喺度喊咁樣樣啦，係啦，咁咧佢話 I just have one 乜乜乜咧，其實咧令佢講 I just have one 乜嘢，係咪想講即係輕 achieve 啊、輕 key 啊，定係乜嘢咧嚇？唔肯定。其實咧有時咧佢唔係所有嘢你都會明曬㗎嚇，我都唔會嘅，因為我平時同埋你要少睇得耐啦，呢個人咧你先會睇得明啊。如果你話我真係好唔中意睇英文嘅，不如你睇啲少啲字㗎啦，你覺得相對少啲字咁咪睇咯。Let me introduce you to one of our engineers. 等我咧去介紹你啦，話俾你知道啊，我哋其中一個 engineer 即係話咧工程師啊啊。跟住佢話啦 ，Karen is our new vice president, and you are 佢咧就介紹呢個人咧俾佢識啦啊。Dilbert, valued employee, 我係一個好重要嘅員工啊。I believe in open communication, Dilbert. Feel free to talk about anything. 佢話咧，我好相信咧，我哋係要。公即係開心見成咁傾偈㗎，你可以咧同我講任何嘢㗎。咁咧佢咧就個老細咧就咁啦。So what were you working on? Oh no！ 係啦，佢咧就問佢，咦，你做緊咩啊？咁樣咁個老細好明顯咧就你唔好問佢啦。Well, I was just sending an email to somebody who sits by a window to ask if it's raining。佢話咧。我 send 緊嘅 email 去一個咧喺 window 隔離坐嘅人咧，就問佢係咪落緊雨啊 ？If it's raining, I'll fashion a raincoat from a large trash bag。佢話如果係落緊雨咧，我就會咧用一個垃圾膠袋啊，整一個 raincoat， 即係整一件雨衣啊 ，fashion a raincoat from a large trash bag。Three holes and you're ready to go。佢話咧整三個窿就得噶啦。Are you planning to go out at lunch? Only if it rains。佢話你係咪要出街食晏晝飯啊？佢話落雨就出咯，唔落雨就唔出啦咁樣樣，係咪好搞笑啊？係啊。咁咧其實我幾中意睇 Dilbert 嘅。咁 Dilbert 就係、是、都幾好睇，我自己覺得。我可以同大家睇多啲。
你想去
Notes 條 link 嗰度。Notes 條 link 嗰度。好，助手好似幫我揾咗咯。我睇下得唔得先？Hello Victor， hi， 喂，好少見到你喎 ，Victor 喺依邊。Oh， OK， 好。咦，似乎揾到喎，係啦。其實我自己就唔係特別中意 Marvel Comics 嘅，但我知道有啲同學中意啦。咁其實首先就係有一個叫做我希望大家咧可以知道嘅心態咧，就係如果你係爹哋媽咪啦，即係都唔好話太限制細路仔。唔準你睇漫畫，因為漫畫好少字嘅。咁其實咧，如果佢中意睇漫畫咧，佢即係有興趣咧，佢會學得快好多。但係如果你話你唔準睇漫畫㗎啊！總之一定要睇多啲字嗰啲嘢咧，佢可能仲會更加厭惡文字添。咁呢個就係我通常會將一個學生嘅興趣嘢啦，同佢嘅同英文咧楞埋一齊咯，盡量令佢慢慢愛上英文咯，即係唔好逼咯，係咯。我知嘅就係我自己嘅信念嚟嘅。啊，我發現咧呢度咧真係冇乜啲好好睇嘅，睇 Hulk 啦，好嘛？我睇下。哦。佢唔係全部都有嘅，似乎 ，OK。read now，OK、okay。得。哦，原來有得 read now 嘅噃，誒、哎，好好喎、啊、呢、這個，係啦。我唔知你哋覺得點咧，就係、是、你哋中唔中意喺電子版度睇漫畫咧？啊 ，Victor 第一次入嚟。我見到阿 Bruce 喺度啦，係啊，睇下 Facebook 嗰邊有冇人先。通常我哋 Facebook 好冷場。Iron Man， 我中意睇 Batman 多啲，係啊，阿馬希。I would rather be a devil in alliance with truth than an angel in alliance with falsehood。哇，其實咧 Hulk 大家應該唔中意睇嘅，我不如揾黑寡婦啦。黑寡婦你哋應該中意，係咪啊？你哋中意邊個多啲啊？有冇 Iron Man 睇啊？睇啲你哋中意噶啦。 你中意 Spiderman 係嘛？睇下有冇 Spiderman 先。Marauders 啊，有 Marauders。好。有 Venom 喎，你中唔中意 Venom 啊 ？Spiderman 啦，你睇 Spiderman 比較熟悉啲啊。好。同 IG 嘅朋友 wave 下先。我發現咧 ，IG 嗰邊咧係好少睇我哋依邊嘅 live， 一定要係我對住你哋先會睇。誒，依個好靚啊！啲畫係嘛？哇！喂，依只咧係咪嗰只咧？唔知咩啊？係咪出現過喺電影啊？依只係嘛？好似見過喎，呢只好熟口面喎。睇下呢個先，我諗 Dilbert 你哋都係麻麻地中意睇啊！我睇下依個開咗，你哋睇唔睇到 ？OK， 啊 ，There's a reason we tell ourselves stories 啊 ，There's a reason we tell ourselves stories 啊，我哋講故事俾自己聽係有原因嘅。The details we focus on, the ones we leave out, the order we put things in, it all matters sometimes a lot。佢話啦，就係我哋去詳盡去講嘅嘢啦。或者我哋唔講嘅嘢啦，或者我哋咧去講嘢嘅次序咧，啊 ，it all matters 都好重要嘅，啊 ，sometimes a lot 咁樣。嗱 ，IG 嘅朋友可以去 YouTube 噶，我哋有漫畫睇，哇，好靚喎呢啲畫真係，呢個邊個嚟㗎？依個咁奸嘅佢樣。Because we need those stories to get through the day， 話我哋好需要依啲故事咧，去咧即係。度日啊 ，get through the day， through the hard times， 我哋需要咧去度过艰难嘅时刻，系需要故事啊。哇，呢个女仔边个嚟噶？做咗俾佢揞住嘅，揞住对眼。The one I play over and over in my head while everything goes wrong。我喺个脑中嗰度睇过嘅 ，over and over 睇过嘅嘢咧。嗰、那個故事啊，好，跟住個對眼又冇俾人 cover 住喎。It's the one where I am on top of the world。我喺個嗰、那個叫做頂樓嗰度。依、這個係咪 Empire State Building 嚟嘅咧？我都唔知道。Okay， where I feel safest， 我係最安全喺嗰度。Okay， where I'm loved， 我喺裏邊咧，依、這個故事裏邊係被愛嘅，我係被人愛啦。Where I'm not alone， 我唔係再係孤獨噶啦。Okay， because we are together。咦，依個係咪 Spiderman 嚟噶？咁奸嘅佢樣，係咯。Sometimes I can even see it in my sleep。有時我仲可以見到添，喺嗰個睡夢之中。Assuming I actually get any， 佢話假設我有得瞓覺的話，嗱你見咧佢啲英文咧唔係好淺嘅嚇，唔係好淺嘅嚇。Assume 呢啲字可能有啲同學都唔識啊。Boom。啊 ！Troops coming in over the hill, get cover。佢話咧有啲軍隊嚟緊啊嚇，即係從 coming in over the hill 嚇、啊、山嗰度嚟緊啦。Get cover 就話喂掩護自己啊。See, I guess I'm not alone these days either。啊，我諗我都唔係我一個人係咁啊嚇。即係嘅意思即係話佢唔即係好多人都失眠啦嚇。咁、啊、咧其實睇漫畫個好處咧就係你可以睇依啲 onomatopoeia， 即係話。嗰啲嘅耳聲法啦嚇，同埋啲畫真係好鬼靚喎，好 chiseled 喎佢啲 muscles。誒，你哋識唔識 chiseled 呢個字啊？係啊 ，chiseled， 係啊 ，chiseled muscles。咁樣嘅喎佢嗰啲咁大隻嘅咩 ？Spiderman，chiseled muscles 我哋見到。Okay，but God， I do hate having roommates。我真係好鬼憎啊，有嗰啲叫做 roommates。Watch your six， 俊書 ，Watch your six， 係啦，咁佢依度應該係打機嗰啲嘢啦，係啦，依、這個位咧有少少難睇，等我打開啲先，呢、這個咩 ？Okay，they're not all bad， like Randy Robertson here， one of my best friends， and the son of my boss at the Daily Bugle， he's cool。Daily Bugle 咧好似係 Spiderman 咧做嘢嗰個地方嚟嘅。He's cool. 咁咧，其實咧，我唔知道你哋對 Spider-Man 有幾熟悉啦嚇。Wonder Woman， 你中意 Wonder Woman 啊？阿最最維維定最最啊？你個最最係嘛？咁得意嘅你個名係啊誒。你哋咧，如果睇 Spider-Man 咧，其實因為我唔係好中意 Marvel 嗰啲戲嘅，好奇怪。你當我好奇怪啦，我唔中意 Marvel 啲戲。咁咧 ，Spider-Man 咧，我中意睇咧就係、是、第一就係 Tobey Maguire 嗰扎啦。咁 Tobey Maguire 嗰扎 Spider-Man 咧都 OK 嘅，幾好睇嘅，我自己覺得。係啊，就係、是、好似我中學嘅時候噶啦。係啊，如果你哋冇睇過 Spider-Man 咧，你想開始咧？你可以去睇嘅，就係2002年啦，係啊，我小學嗰陣啊，啊唔係我唔係小學，我啱啱升中嗰陣咧，其實就係有Tobey Maguire 做嘅 Spider-Man 啦，佢有 trilogy 嘅嚇，咁、啊、佢三套咧，我印象中都好似係啊 Tobey Maguire 做嘅，唔知道你哋中唔中意啦，係啦，咁咧咁咧。Tobey Maguire 咧做過幾多套 Spider-Man 咧？係啦 ，Spider-Man 就做過三套咯，係啊。咁係啊，幾好睇。我成日覺得咧 ，Tobey Maguire 個樣咧有少少似嗰個演員啦，叫 Elijah Wood， 唔知你哋知唔知 ？Elijah Wood 定 Elijah Wood？Elijah Wood 係啊，即係 Elijah Wood 咧就係嗰個做魔戒嗰個咧，唔知你哋有冇印象啦？咁嘅另一個咧就係、是、好似佢樣嘅就係、是。Daniel Radcliffe， 即係嗰個做 Harry Potter 嗰個咧，係啊，唔知道你哋覺唔覺得似？啊，甚至話 Hello， 係啊 ，Victor 話第一次，小寶 Hello，Strength Hello，Tiffany Hello， 係啊，咁跟住咧，Spider-Man， 我覺得第二套係好睇嘅咧，就係、是、Andrew Garfield 嗰套都好睇嘅，嗰套就係叫 Amazing Spider-Man 啊 ，Amazing Spider-Man。咁其實 Spider-Man 得意個地方咧，就係佢係好內向嘅，佢個人嚇，即係好唔係好識同人相處嘅佢個人嚇 Spider-Man。咁我就唔係好中意 Tom Holland 做個 Spider-Man 嘅深烤，我唔知點解啦嚇，即係因為我之前有睇過 Tom Holland 做嗰套，但我係唔係好中意嘅。但係 Andrew Garfield 同 Tobey Maguire 嗰兩嗰扎我都 OK 嘅，係啊。唔知道你哋咧，你最中意邊個 Spider-Man 多啲咧？你話唔話中意邊個多啲？你哋可以喺下面 comment 話俾我知啊！有冇睇啊？你哋好啦，咁跟住咧，依、這個 Daily Bugle 啦 ，Daily Bugle 咧，如果你揾唔到啲唔明嗰啲位咧，其實你 search 都得嘅，咁你就會知道咧啊，其實原來咧佢就係喺，因為 Spider-Man 佢本身係一個記者嚟噶嘛。咁佢就喺依個 Daily Bugle 嗰度咧去做記者嘅咁樣。以我所知啦，我冇記錯的話，我有機會記錯啦，有記錯你哋就改正我啦，係啦。跟住咧 ，Morning Pete want some cereal crumbs？ 佢話你想唔想要 cereal 啊？想唔想要食依啲嗰啲咩蜜糖脆脆嗰啲啦 ？Oh that's my bad fellas！ 佢話係我衰啊，我唔好咁。咁係另一個人講緊嘢啊，你見到係咪 ？He was influenced by the toxin of spider。And he became a giant. He became Spider-Man. What you mean is, did he become a giant? I think what you talk about seems to be about the story of Incredible Hulk. Yeah, but this guy, right? This guy is the worst. 佢話依個人好鬼衰啊 Needed some rations ahead of the big Boomsat offensive. I still got some Cheetos if you.No, wait, hold on. 咁咧 ，Cheetos 咧就係嗰啲嘢食嚟嘅，嘢食嚟嘅。咁咧，唔知你哋其實外國人咧，佢即係唔係美國人啦？特別其實美國人咧，可能一個好 capitalism 嘅社會啦 ，capitalist 嘅社會咧。咁咧，佢哋 episode one 係咪 episode one 咧？我都唔知。Amazing Spider-Man one 係啩？咁咧，佢哋好中意用依啲嘅牌子名咧，就代替嗰個叫做 common noun 嘅，即係例如佢講紙巾咧，佢中意用 Kleenex 咁嘅。咁例如佢講依啲芝士條咧，佢中意講 Cheetos， 佢唔中意講話啊芝士條就係即係咩咩 cheese snacks 啊咁樣，即係佢唔中意嘅，或者即係 其實即係 crunchy cheese flavored 乜乜咁樣樣，佢覺得好煩，所以佢咧通常叫呢啲 Cheetos 咁樣咯。Hi Jody， hi， 係啊，咁咧呢個咧，如果你哋屋企有小朋友咧，你如果真係好唔中意去睇書咧，其實你有時從畫面度開始先咯。咁其實即係睇畫面又相對冇咁辛苦，有時嗰啲你睇唔明嗰啲字，咁咪略過去咯。咁其實你有啲想特別想知嘅字，咁你咪去查咯。咁我自己學日文都係咁噶，其實都係要睇漫畫去學。咁睇漫畫咧，你睇哆啦 A 夢又得啦。咁細個咧就睇嗰啲安達充。安達充啲漫畫啦，係啊 ，Young Hi Sin Hello Kwok Kun Tong Hello， 喂好多人喎、啊、今日 ，Hello， 我睇下而家 YouTube Live 有幾多人先，49个人，係啊 ，OK， 我發現咧，我而家坐喺呢個位咧，其實你哋唔係好見到我個樣嘅，咁啊唔係咁理想嚇 ，Hello 係啊，咁咧就係 But this guy right。This guy is the worst， 真係好差。Need some rations。Rations 咧，我唔知你知唔知啦，就係嗰啲叫做軍糧啊。我咪記錯啊？嚇 ，ration 啊，係啊 ，ration 啊 ，ration。Hi， Highbury， 因為呢個字咧太少用啦 ，ration 啊。咁咧就係嗰個叫做乜嘢啊？就係分快出去嗰啲食物啦。Doomsday offensive 嗱 ，Doomsday 呢個字咧我都唔識啦，呢個字咧比較深少少啦。Doomsday 呢個字係咯，哦，依個咧其實應該係啲 Marvel 嘢嚟嘅，就係咧依個 Latveria 依個地方嘅嗱，我唔識 Marvel 啲嘢咧，大家唔好怪我啊，因為我冇乜睇 Marvel 嘢噶嚇，係啊，咁有時有啲我都唔係完全睇得明啊 ，Hold on 即係話等等啦嚇。跟住咧 ，chips have another meaning， 係啊係啊 ，you have one Cheeto， but it's all yours to share， 佢話 share 俾你啦咁 ，that's it， Pete， come on， it's not worth it， it's 5 a.m. Randy， it's 5 a.m. and he's playing Call of Duty， Latveria 嚇、啊，大家咧有冇玩呢個 game 啊？叫 Call of Duty， 咁咧我唔知你哋覺唔覺得咧，其實咧英文考試咧都好考你嗰啲叫做網站名。網站名考你嗰啲叫咩咧？即係常識嘅。咁我自己咧，其實好少玩 game 啦，又好少睇漫畫啦。即係我依啲即係傳統上嚟講，覺得比較窄少少嘅依啲嘅興趣咧，我都比較少嘅。咁所以咧，如果人哋要我講一啲宅男文化咧，可能我都講唔到。咁咧，依個咧就係、是。Call of Duty 是一個很出名的 game， 可能你們都聽過的，有沒有玩過呢？我不知道。那人家要你去玩 game 的時候，那人家要你講這些 game 的時候，你又要懂得去舉例的，例如說這些 First Person Shooter Video Game， 是不是 First Person Shooter Video Game 就是射擊的啦、啊、Franchise Published by Activision， 那 Call of Duty 啦，好出名噶係嘛？各位同學有冇聽過啊 ？Call of Duty 呢個 game， 我相信真係非常之出名啦，連我都聽過，真係好出名噶啦。咁咧佢就喺度講話，唉，佢仲喺度打緊機啊咁樣樣啊，喺度嗌交咧。It's when the Korean players lock on, those guys don't mess around. You gotta 咩啊？好 ，You gotta beat the best to be the best。佢話你真係要你做精英嘅話咧，你就要做最好中的最好了。你看到呢，其實如果我這麼小大家看不到啦，是不是？如果你這樣呢，你又看不到個 flow， 通常呢看漫畫呢，我知道很無聊啦要這樣說，但呢你有時候去看個 flow 你才會知道的、啊、即是這樣去看過去。如果你一幅幅地看呢，有時候會不知道自己做什麼，這樣樣即是1、2、3、4、5、6這樣看下去咯。當然中文漫畫或者日文漫畫應該印象中就調翻轉啦嚇。咁啊喺度食 Cheeto。漫畫網站，漫畫網站即係咩意思啊？依個係 Marvel 嘅 Unlimited 啊！我如果 sign up 咗咧 ，free trial 咧就有得睇咯。That's it, Pete. Come on, it's not worth it. 咁喺度嗌交係。You, and you needed all these speakers on? You couldn't just listen on the headset? 他說你不可以用耳筒的嗎？這樣他就生氣了。Are you kidding? The immersive surround is half the experience. Why do you think I purchased all this home theater stuff in the first place? 佢話我買依啲音響啊，係啊 ，home theater stuff， 即係買音響啦、啊，就係、是、為咗咧，係唔使用嗰個耳機聽啫嘛。啊，你做咩做咩唔俾我咁樣去唔用耳機咧？佢話 immersive surround，immersive 即係其實佢想講 surround sound 啦、啊，即係嗰個環迴立體聲啊。啊 ，immersive 即係話話可以包圍住我。咁你見到呢啲字咧，我覺得係喺依度學咧有用好多咯，因為如果你唔係咁樣學咧嘅時候咧，你會即係喺 textbook 就好悶啦。Why do you think I stole? I mean purchased。佢話我買，其實應該係偷噶啦，即係佢依個係 Freudian slip 啦。網站名依、這個 read.marvel.com 係啊 ，read.marvel.com。但係好似係要信用卡撳試用先得嘅，係啊。咁我係俾咗信用卡試用噶，咁我當然我可以咩啦 ？Military matters an extraordinary topic。你中意 military 嘢，中意軍事嘢，我唔係好識嗰啲。Because yeah, in addition to being loud and messy, this roommate is also a supervillain. More specifically, Boomerang, washed-up ex-baseball player turned mercenary thief and guy who never refills the breacher cooler, even though you put a post-it note on it saying.Please refill it when it gets to this line。係啦，咁咧依個咧就係乜嘢啊？一個 superhero 係嘛？咁咧就係 supervillain， 你哋知道 supervillain 呢個字啦，就係嗰個惡人啦、奸人啦，係啦。Boomerang 咧，我唔知係咪一個 supervillain 嚟嘅，等我查下先。Boomerang 就係 Marvel。因為點解咧？我其實啊係喎、哦，原來佢係一個 villain 嚟嘅喎，係啊，佢係一個 villain 嚟嘅喎，依、這個人係啊。咁咧佢咧就話wash up ex baseball player。咁佢依度咧就講到咧，就話佢係個背景係乜嘢啦？佢係 baseball 嘅。咁你知即係美國咧好興打 baseball 噶嘛？係啊 ，send 條 link。你自己打落去得唔得啊？呢、這個 read.marvel.com 喎，睇唔睇到啊？係啊，依度啫嘛。乖啦，自己用多少少心機好冇？咁佢話係咪啊？係啦，嗱咁跟住咧，呢、這個就係乜嘢啊 ？Ex baseball player turned mercenary 咧就係、是。同咧 merchant 有關係，係啦 ，mercenary 中文我都唔記得係咩啦，好少用。咁啊，但係同 merchant 呢個字有關係嘅嚇、啊，即係就係、是、primarily concerned with making money at the expense of ethics， 即係話咧冇道德觀念嘅商人啊、奸商啊，誒、或者僱傭兵係僱傭兵，咦係咪僱傭兵啊？但係冇奸商啊，我以金錢。為目的嘅係傭兵啊，唔係奸商，講錯，奸商應該唔係咁講啊。其實係咪咧？僱傭兵都得嘅，僱傭兵 mercenary 依個字咧唔算成日用嘅，不過係啦，佢話佢係一個 mercenary 啦，一個僱傭兵啦 ，thief 啊，即係一個賊啦 ，guy who never refills breacher cooler。breacher cooler 依個係咩嚟嘅咧 ？What's a breacher cooler? Let's take a look. Ooh, this is a breacher cooler.Money-minded person, yes, that's right. A money-minded person. Hi, Rachel. 係啊，哦，係一啲水機嗰類嘢嚟㗎，係啦，我都唔知。I ran into him on the job. He just robbed the museum. Whatever he got from it, the kingpin was mighty interested. 咁咧就話，我都遇過佢啦。咁咧 ，kingpin 咧呢個字咧，我都唔知點解佢咁樣喺度打啦，唔係咁淺嘅，你以為好深咧，其實好唔係咁易噶嚇。kingpin 呢個人喎，原來係啦，我都幾中意咧睇呢啲咧叫做即係有一啲唔同嘅角色啦。我覺得其實幾得意嘅 ，Stanley 咧就係 founder of Marvel 啦，係啊，可能你都聽過，佢好似死咗冇幾耐嘅啫，應該死咗兩三年到啦，係啦。即死咗兩年，係啦。咁咧就係、是、我幾中意睇呢啲角色嘢，雖然有時唔明啦，但係都幾得意咯，係啊。Robbed a museum， 佢啱啱咧就係、是、搶劫嗰個 Bokmakuna. So interested, I had to let him go, which is pretty off-brand for me. But I got these, the Sense Fisk was the real danger there. 咁呢，呢個 Sense Fisk 呢都唔知咩嚟啦。嗱，我唔係個個字都識㗎，但係大家見到啊，我以為我好多字都識呢，其實唔係㗎。嗱 ，fisk 應該就唔係呢條魚啦，應該係嗰個 public treasury 啦，係啊。好，有冇啲昆蟲題材嘅漫畫？吞昆蟲題材嘅漫畫，看圖作對白，咁扯嘅，係啊，呢個幾深係嘛？其實 Marvel 啲漫畫，昆蟲題材咁誇張，咁冷門，昆蟲有啲冷門喎，真係。嗱，其實咧，如果你話中意睇 Snoopy 咧 ，Snoopy 就淺嘅。剛才我們看了兩個就深一點的啦，是吧？我可以給你們看一下的。是不是有一隻蒙面超人啊？還是不知道什麼是 superhero 是昆蟲的？ Literally 有兩個意思的。 Literally 可以是literally 這個字，literally 呢個字就係你可以話，嗱有同學問 literally 呢個字點樣用啊嘛，我答咗同學先啦。literally 咧係好多時係直情咁嘅意思。咁咧，如果你哋想知道咧 literally 呢個字點樣用咧，我印象中咧，因為有時啲嘢咧好難一言兩語去解俾你聽啊。咁咧，我印象中咧好似阿邊個啊 ，Max English 好似有講過 literally。呢個字係咪咧？冇喎，係嘛？咁 literally 咧，通常我就會話我直情咁嘅意思啦。咁但係依個係一個新嘅用法嚟嘅，啊唔好諗新定舊啦嚇。你話I literally 直情啦 dropped my jaw， 我寫咗先啦。When he told me the news， 即係話喂佢當我話俾我聽佢嗰個新聞嘅時候咧，我直情咧係目瞪口呆啊！咁呢個 literally 咧，其實咧係 figuratively 咁解。figuratively 即係乜嘢啊？即係話咧係比喻地嘅啫，因為人嗰個叫做下顎個顎骨咧，即係冇可能咁樣跌落去噶嘛。咁即係其實我係想講話，用一個誇張嘅手法咧去表達，就我直情其實冇得直情噶嘛，所以因為我哋係個嗰個下巴唔會跌落去㗎，即係唔會跌落嚟㗎。咁但係呢度咧，其實我哋呢度 literally 就係即係好似中文講直情。咁、那個直情呢個字咧，係用嚟取替係比喻地呢個字嘅。OK，I literally dropped my jaw when he told me the news， 即係話我唔係真係 drop my jaw 嘅，其實只不過係誇張手法地講 drop my jaw。但是我就說我直情，我用這個直情這個字去強調這件事，那就是 literally 咯。那另一個講法就是，另一個你們少點用的了，我相信就是字面的意思了。例如說this word literally means A， but figuratively it means another thing。好啦，咁答唔答到你啊 ？OK， 係啊，外國人濫用 literally， 係啊，啱啊，啱啊。其實咧，呢啲咧好難，我即刻可以點講啊？我可以作到個句子俾你聽咯，但係要解俾你聽咧，咁就係唔係咁容易嘅。我諗我頭先解你應該明啩，係啊。咁係啦，就係咁。好啦，我哋睇下 Snoopy 啦，睇啲輕鬆啲有冇啊？Charlie Brown 好得意 ，My Life with Charlie Brown。有時你哋問啲問題咧，都好難有人解答，因為咧好撩楞啊！你哋問啲問題，唔係你哋嘅問題嚟嘅，咁問題係好容易會係撩楞嘅。咁啊撩楞嘅問題咧，就成日都要自己查字典咯。如果唔係查字典，真係冇人會答啊。好。我都幾中意睇呢啲 intro 喎，好鬼中意睇呢啲 intro。不過通常啲人都唔睇噶啦。咁啊，講佢生平啦。 Javi Wu 係啊，你講得啱啊！咦，依、這個係咪？哦，原來依個係傳記嚟嘅。好，有人問 Anthony， 你問 literally 多數係 formal 定 informal 用 ？email 用呢個字合唔合適？嗱，第一 email 唔一定係 formal 或者 informal 噶嘛，咁所以你試下想像，就算佢係 formal 又好 ，informal 又好 ，email 可以 formal 可以 informal， 咁你就算知道咗佢係 formal 定 informal， 你都唔知佢 email 啱唔啱用嘅喎。你明我講咩啊？咁所以究竟係 formal 定 informal 咧？第一係 informal 啦，但係 email 係有機會 formal 有機會 informal 嘛，咁所以如果佢係 informal 嘅話 ，email 係有機會用 literally。亦都係有機會唔適合用 literally 咯，咁你睇下你寫嘅 email 係 formal 定 informal 咯，得唔得啊？咁即係你問自己一句説話啦，就係、是、直情呢個字適唔適合喺 email 用啊？咁你睇下你寫緊咩 email 咯，係咪啊？喂，呢啲真係幾好睇，幾靚喎呢啲，係咪？我之前咪推介過你哋用依一個 app 嘅 ，literally 好少，係美國人多啲咯，英國人少啲咯。但係唔代表英國人用 really 代替 literally 嚇。我唔會話 I really dropped my jaw 咁樣，唔會咁樣講咯。I really dropped my jaw 唔會咯，唔會咁樣講咯。你有個英文睇書網站介紹俾我，介紹咯，介紹俾我啊，好啊。好啦 ，You know what the whole trouble with you is, Charlie Brown？ 你知唔知你有咩問題啊 ？No, I don't want to know. Leave me alone。佢話我唔想知啊，係啊，行開啊，係啊。佢話等我一個人啊 ，Leave me alone。叫人哋行開咧，我哋唔係叫人哋 go away， 我叫 Leave me alone 啊。嘅即係我唔想理你啦，咁樣樣。The whole trouble with you is you won't listen to what the whole trouble with you is。佢話。你的問題啊，就係啊，你都唔聽人講噶，唔去聽人哋接納人哋意見噶，咁樣樣。好啦 ，Facebook 嗰邊係咪少啲人呢 ？Facebook 有5個人睇緊，係啊。跟住 ，You need to point out your faults, Charlie Brown. It's for your own good。佢話咧 ，You need me to point out your faults。佢話你真係死都係成日都要我啊，話俾你聽你有咩錯嘅。唉，你真係～其實依樣嘢都係為你好嘅 ，it's for your own good。我覺得咧 ，Charlie， 我覺得其實係如果你話你係好叻嘅同學，就可以睇 Dilbert 啦。渣啲嘅同學咧，即係中間或者甚至再即係 begin 又唔係 beginner 嘅，即係你初中嘅同學咧，我覺得你睇 Peanuts 係會好啲嘅，因為 Dilbert 有啲太深得滯啦，我覺得。Besides， I can do it for you better than anyone else. My system is unique。佢話。佢話我啊為你去做啊嚇、啊，我 I can 我為咗比起其他人為佢做咧係好啊做得，即係話我講嗰啲叫做咩啊？我講嗰啲嘢對於你嚟講係會比起對其他人嚟講，唔係應該咁講。佢話我比其他人啊更加能夠指出你嘅壞處咁樣樣嘅意思啊。Besides, I can do it for you.Better than anyone else， 佢話我可以為你做呢一樣嘢咧，我叻過其他人啊！啊 ，my system is unique， 佢話我嗰個咧叫做系統啊，係好獨特嘅，獨一無二。What's so unique about it？ 佢話有咩咁特別啊 ？I put all your faults on slides so we can project them on a screen。佢話我已經將佢整曬 PowerPoint 噶啦，可以咧 project 上去俾你睇啊！佢話 Oh good grief！ 佢話哎呀媽啊咁樣樣，哎呀係咪幾靚啊？即係其實咧好小字啊嘛，好開胃咧，嗰啲畫又靚喎。有陣時睇下啲畫都值啊，好鬼 Q 啊，係咪？同埋我好中意咧以前啲 Charlie Brown 咧比較可愛啲啊。以前啲 Charlie Brown 咧係啊，好得意啊。佢依個28頁啫喎，你睇下幾快睇完？28頁睇快啫喎，冇快啊？嘛好。嗱，而家咧講到呢度啦，我哋仲有阿 Jody， 你可以介紹俾我睇喎。我哋仲有大概10分鐘啦，咁我哋 default 咧 就係、是、通常係做一個鐘 live 啦，係咪先？咁有46個人捧場啦，咁多謝大家啦。咁咧就亦都要少少廣告同大家賣一賣嘅，因為我驚大家唔知道嚇。咁、唔知道咧，其實有時係錯失咗啲我哋一啲好好嘅產品。咁所謂賣廣告嘅意思咧，就係、是、我哋嘅 patron 啦。好，等等我嚇，我應該咧，我入嗰個 creators 嗰個 page 先。好，依個應該得，唔緊要啦。public page 我入。好嗱 ，public page 嗱，我哋今年咧。今年 sorry 講錯嘢，咁咧就係、是我哋今個月咧個 patron 咧其實就係、是改革緊嘅，因為其實上個月 patron 咧其實我覺得做得未夠好啦，我自己唔滿意嘅。咁你知道我不嬲對我哋俾你嘅產品都有一個叫做要求啦，品質嘅。咁就是這個，就是這個，即係邊個啊？select 就 membership level， 咁 patron 係做咩嘅咧？嗱 ，in case 有啲同學唔知 patron 係咩嚟嘅啦 ，patron 就係每個月咧你可以俾唔同嘅金額咧去支持你喜歡嘅 YouTuber 啦，或者你喜歡嘅創作者嘅。咁咧我哋 patron 咧就有四個 tier 啦。第一個 tier 咧今個月咧係做緊一個好平嘅價錢啦，就係$1嘅嚇，$1咧就係美金，$1嚇。咁咧，如果你有$1咧，你 join 咗嘅話咧，你就可以入去我哋嘅私人群組啦。咁咧，我就會糾正你嘅讀音，我亦都會同你俾你造句啦，就等你可以每日學少少英文。咁你做啲句子咧，我都會同你改嘅，我會同你睇。咁啊改嘅時候，我就唔會逐粒逐粒字改，改曬你所有 mistake。點解啊？就唔係因為我懶，係因為咧，你哋寫嗰啲英文咧，有時會即係正常噶，即係英文。麻麻地咧就錯漏百出，咁錯漏百出咧就唔會話每一個錯都改曬你嘅。如果我每一個錯都改曬你，第一你好灰，第二你係學唔到嘅，即係學唔到曬咁多嘢。咁所以咧，其實我就每一日咧就隔一日咧就會叫你寫句子，咁就會幫你改啦啲句子，亦都會幫你哋改嗰個讀音啦。咁就好抵玩嘅呢個$1。咁呢個就係 patron 嘅$1嘅 tier 啦。$1咧就係講緊嗰個叫做 USD。OK， 阿 Blue Lee 你好似係咪好唔開心啊你？所以成日要喺度講粗口至得，係啦，喺個 IG 度講粗口有啲同學。好啦，咁第二個 Tier 2咧就係14啦，14都係一個 USD 嘅。咁如果咧你哋係想做詞彙練習咧，咁你哋可以咧去 Tier 2嚇詞彙練習嚇。咁就係每個月咧有唔同嘅主題啦嚇。今個月個詞彙練習我哋都未出嘅，我就嚟會出噶啦嚇。咁咧就係、是、會，亦都係會有特別嘅 live 啦，同大家一齊去做句啦，亦都會咧同大家講翻嗰啲嘅時事三字咧係點樣去讀啦，同埋點樣去用嘅嚇。呢、啊這個就係 tier two。咁咧我而家都改革緊，就係、是、少啲 audio lesson， 我盡量喺 patron 裏邊開 live 啦。咁就每個月起碼有一次嘅 patron 嘅 live。OK。咁好啦，跟住咧就係、是、到$28啦，就係、是、如果你想。透過電影學英語對話咧，咁 Tier 3就好啱你啦，因為咧有 Google Meet 嘅課堂啦，會同大家欣賞電影嘅。喺欣賞電影嘅時間咧，咁啊大家就可以睇到好多外國人佢哋點講嘢啦 ，how they speak English，how they actually respond to different statements and questions and sentences said by the other characters，right？How they respond to each other。咁我亦都會有同大家一齊欣賞電影啦。依個係$28嘅每個月，咁依個就係 patron 嗰個計劃。咁 patron 依個計劃咧就係以美金計算嘅嚇。咁所以咧，如果你哋係係咯，你哋有興趣咧，中意睇電影想睇得明，如果你覺得睇唔明電影，或者你覺得我睇電影嘅時候咧，其實我都唔知點樣吸收佢啲知識咧，咁依個 tier 就非常之啱你啦。咁依個咧就$28啦，$100咧就係最貴嘅，$100呢個咧就係咧聽講讀寫。我星期一同星期三咧7:30至8:30咧就會同你哋練 IELTS 嘅同埋依個 TOEIC 嘅考試嘅聽講讀寫嘅。啊，咁咧都係一個好抵玩噶啦，$100一個月嚇、啊，就係講緊美金嘅。 咁所以係700多元啦，港幣嚇。咁就會有一個禮拜兩堂嘅課堂啦，係全互動嘅課堂，唔係我錄俾你喎，係全互動嘅，所以話你可以完全係好快咁樣，即係喺嗰個透過你個麥啦嚇軟件啦，咁問我問題啦，我會答翻你啦，我會同你一齊做練習，真真正正揾出你個問題喺邊咧，去幫你嘅。OK， 咁呢個係我哋個 Patreon 個計劃啦。好，咁咧廣告時間咧就可能大家會去咗廁所啦，我唔知係咪。另一個廣告咧就係我哋嘅成人英語進一步課程啦，咁我哋第二期嘅課程咧差唔多拍曬噶啦，咁咧其實成人英語進一步課程咧都係非常之豐富啦嚇，咁就係依個，如果你哋有興趣咧，可以上網買又得，上網買就非常之方便啦，咁你其實咧你撳入去咧就可以買嘅，即係我印象中好似係，我都唔記得，就係你依度咧撳入去咧。OK， 得開到呢一個咧，可以買噶嚇，可以買噶呢、這個。哦、，strength of right hair。咁咧買咗之後咧，有啲咩正嘢咧？咁又同大家講下啦。咁就係咧呢扎好多一啲，你話我由頭學過喎，想慢慢學好去喎。呢扎嘢咧，其實就全部都有曬啦，俾大家啦，有好多嘅教學俾大家啦。學咗之後咧，其實你學英文，無論係講嘢又好啦，寫又好，都有用啦，因為嗰啲係基礎知識嚟嘅 ，OK， 基礎知識嚟。咁你可以係去買啦，信用卡嚟嘅咋，好簡單嘅咋嚇。如果你撳依個又得啦，就自動開咗噶啦，你買依個就嚇、啊，或者你 PayMe 咧就係可以去揾我哋啦嚇。啊PayMe 咗之後，當然要跟我們說，我們不會無端端知道你 PayMe 的，你 PayMe 完之後要 WhatsApp 我們啦。那呢，如果你參加這個課程呢，不是只是得那個錄像的，其實星期六都會有一個互動課去 support 大家，就跟大家去練習口語又好啦，聽又好啦，造句又好啦，那都會星期六跟大家在一個互動課那裡練習的。 OK， 那所以呢其實有很多東西送的啦，你們有興趣呢就可以去看下，那呢就好希望在課程裡面見到大家啦，係啊，咁就同埋你見到有呢啲 bonus 嘅，係啊，三大 bonus 就好抵噶啦嚇，依、啊這個啊三大 bonus 知道日常英語自學英語詞彙挑戰 ，OK， 咁樣依度就係 bonus， 其實仲有個每週網課嘅，啊每週網課不過冇寫喺度嚇，我遲啲叫助手加翻落去啦 ，OK， 好，我睇下有冇人走咗先。可能仲係開住係嘛 ？OK， 非常之好。大家雖然體諒我，我開廣告位嘅時候都冇去廁所，真係好捧場嚇。OK， 好啦，咁你哋有興趣咧，就要去 Patreon 度支持我哋啦，同埋咧去買我哋再一部課程咧，我肯定係好多嘢學噶啦，抵曬噶，好有用。OK， 而家已經好似有差唔多300同學買咗個課程咧，咁其實都好開心嘅，因為我哋完全冇賣廣告，其實都係靠平時開 live 啊，你哋中意就買啦咁樣樣。你有興趣啊？你有興趣就快啲去咯喎。OK， 好有用㗎嗰、那個 course 係啊，我一定係對得住自己個質素先做出嚟㗎啦，係啊。好 ，Needless to say， our farewell was tearful。佢話唔使講啦，我哋咧。跟對方告別咧，都係臨別依依啊，喊啊 ，Sniff 佢話，跟住咧 ，Snoopy 個女朋友嚟嘅喎，依個係 Snoopy 個女朋友，係啊，咁平時講廣東話我哋叫 Snoopy 冇所謂啦，但係佢講英文就唔好叫 Snoopy 嚇 ，Snoopy 嚇。By the time you receive this letter, I'll be on a train heading for home。佢話你嚟到嘅時候咧，我已經會翻緊屋企啦，咁樣樣好搞笑。Charlie Brown 同呢一個，依個係咪叫 Linus 啊？我都唔記得咗，依個係咪 Linus 嚟嘅？我記得我細個睇嗰啲咧中文嗰啲 Snoopy 咧，佢係會有埋人物介紹噶，好鬼可愛噶。係啊，我而家唔知點解咧，佢就斷咗線啊！佢嗰個叫做咩啊？要睡了，要睡啊睡啦，睡啊睡啊睡啦。係啊，咁咧28頁就好少嘅，係咪啊 ？Finding Belle, Kansas City， 佢話咧去約 Kansas 啊。Wow, what a place! 佢話好靚啊，呢個地方。I should send that round-headed kid a note or a card to let him know I'm all right. 佢話等我 send 個賀卡俾佢，話俾佢知咧。佢話我冇事啊，咁樣樣。I wonder if you can get greeting cards in Kansas City. 佢話 唉，我唔知咧，你可唔可以咧攞喺 Kansas City 嗰度咧，會唔會收到 greeting cards 嘅咧？係啦，啊話時話咧，我驚大家咧唔知道再起步同埋嗰個叫做咧咩啊？嗰個關係啊，patron，通常我會建議你哋上咗再起步先嘅。咁你上咗再起步，如果你覺得喂、我仲係想再深造咧，就再上 patron 咁樣樣咯。因為再起步咧嗰個好處就係好基礎嘅嗰啲嘢，咁你哋一定可以保證係一定唔識噶啦嚇，一定唔識噶啦。咁我成日都話咧，其實依種就叫中藥式嘅課程，即係話咧你買咗之後咧，你一世都可以用啦，同埋咧就可以無限重播噶嚇。咁我慢慢改善你英文啦，但系要速成嗰啲咧，我哋就未有住。咁呢个咧就一个叫做咩啊？固本培元啊！如果你系想由基础学起，慢慢由头开始学啊，即系由头系讲紧noun 啦、adjective 啦、adverb 啦、verb 啦，你听落好似好易，但系其实咧你上咗堂你就知唔系咁易啊吓，因为其实咧你就算一个普通嘅 SVO 句构可能。你寫出嚟嗰啲句子都唔啱㗎，或者你會唔識用㗎啲字，有啲初中嘅生字你睇落好簡單，但係其實你唔識用出嚟㗎，咁樣樣咯。咁我哋再起步呢，其實都可以幫大家打好基礎嘅。打好咗基礎之後啦，你想再去深造啦，咁呢就去 patron 咯。OK，我唔會，大家覺唔覺得我今日比較眼瞓啲啊？我有少少，我都有啲眼瞓。係啊，very difficult，咩 very difficult 啊，strength？你話咩 very difficult 啊？唔係好明你講乜添？咁 OK 啦，咁大概就係咁啦。咁我哋今日係啦，咁啊 patron 咧就唔知點解入唔到去，咁唔緊要啦，係啊。咁佢喺度轉轉轉啊，咁但係唔緊要啦。Learning English is very difficult，唔係好難嘅咋。如果你啱嘅方法係唔係難嘅，咁即係最緊要係你用啱方法咯，唔好話用錯方法同埋。冇人幫你咯，係啊，咁因為學習呢樣嘢士氣係好緊要噶嘛，係啊，有興趣就 join Patreon 同再起步啦，咁就係我覺得我對個課程嘅質素好有信心噶啦，咁就希望可以幫到大家，係啦，Patreon 有 app 噶，係啊，有 app 噶，Anthony 有 app 唔係 apps，係啦，一個 app 嘅啫嚇，有 app，咁咧。有嘅，你裝咗之後咧就好方便嘅，就可以喺上邊全部啲 post 都睇得到咯，同埋你可以睇到之前啲月份噶。咁咧就係、你如果係 Patreon 裝咗個 app 之後，應該所有嘅 post 都有 notification，好方便咁樣樣咯。咁唔用 app 都得嘅，OK？咁就Patreon 每個月就過數嘅，1月1號過數啦，而家都係月頭啫。咁你哋其實買咗之後都好抵噶啦。咁如果係咯，咁你哋有興趣就快啲 join 啦。因為咧，我哋 Tier One 下個月就會加價嘅。咁你哋所以一定盡量要快啲把握機會 join 啦，好冇？好啦，天氣問題你都眼瞓，點解天氣關咩事啊？今日啲天氣好眼瞓咩？係咯，老師晚安，早啲休息。咁我哋今日咁先啦，好冇啊？哇！大家都好眼瞓啦喎，39個人啊，而家越嚟越跌啦，大家應該好眼瞓啦。我睇下 Facebook 嗰邊有冇人同我傾偈先。好啦，冇咩問題就拜拜啦。係啊，每個月過數好方便噶，下次見啦，拜拜，拜拜，下個禮拜見，記住要寫 team replay。我好中意而家啲天氣，我好中意秋天。拜拜。